want. Message.
But you know, I'm sorry for my mistakes and your loss. I don't know why. Can I get a chance here to make some kind of amends, or at least tell me why? I do, you know, love and miss and need and want my cute, smart, forgiving, funny, sexy, caring, nice, all of that, Mike, you know, with all those adjectives. You know, people, I'm perfect, so I don't understand why I can't. Been trying to get through to you, why I can't get a chance here to make some kind of amends or something, to fix things, whatever you want to say. I mean, don't you miss connecting at all or anything, you know, daily? You know, I miss everything. I do love and want and need and miss, of course, my sweet, forgiving Mike. I don't know where he is. You know, been looking for him for quite a while. So can we, you know, somehow bring him back? Where is he? I don't know where he is. Like I said, your emotion, I think, is altering perception, you know, which we agreed when we're in, like, an emotional kind of state, I guess. You know, things are going to change. You know, looking at things logically, which was true, you know, of me with my parents and debt and, you know, all those issues, that you looked at things much more clearly than I did. Remember, you know, you were, I said you were disconcerting, you know, which was true. Same thing's happening here. You know, you're just not looking at things logically, which, you know, I mean, I think you should be. I know it's difficult, but, you know, you're looking at things much more emotionally, so, you know, I'm the bad guy. I'm the enemy here. You know, you're looking at me as if I'm the enemy, which I'm not. You know, I'd never, you know, emphasis on never, do anything hurtful. And you know that. I think you, you know, I mean, you know that. If you don't, then, you know, you never knew me. I would never do anything hurtful or disrespectful or nasty, negative, whatever words you want to use. You know, especially with your loss, everything that you're going through, it makes no sense. You know, why would somebody change when basically we've had the same personalities and character and whatever, you know, all this time? You know, we both agreed. Really hadn't changed, you know, except for maybe a little bit of gray hair and a little bit of, like I said, junk in the trunk. You know, I'm a dirty girl and dirty boy, right? Dirty girl is still looking for dirty boy wherever he is. You know, just look at things that we sent each other. I mean, I'm guessing you still have stuff. You know, I sent them to my sweet Mike. I didn't send them to Nancy Mike. So, you know, I don't know, you know, you're not the same person, or at least not acting like the same person that I sent them to. You know, just see our connecting, you know, if you look at all those things, you know, that we were connecting at the, you know, reconnecting at the right time, both agreed about that. And that, you know, there's that connection there, and it's not gone away. And at least it hasn't gone away for me. I don't know why, you know, like you said, you know, we were connecting and having, you know, this special connection or whatever, so why would all of a sudden that change? It just makes no sense. All the videos, the pictures, the words, look at anything, anything, and you see, you know, connecting. You see connecting there, and you see the feelings and emotions and whatever. Yeah, I mean, I look at everything. I can see it, you know, kind of sad because of what's been going on, but it's also kind of happy and funny and whatever, you know, because I can, you know, remember different things and scenarios and conversations and things that we had, you know, which were funny. But it's also sad because you're looking at things very negatively, you know, wasting all this energy, time and energy, basically looking at things very negatively, you know, and it's not correct, you know, you're not, you've totally, like, misunderstood whatever I was doing, you know, just basically just reaching out to you, and just trying to, you know, be there and just supportive and whatever. Like I said, I've always cared, maybe I cared too much, that might be my only, you know, problem, I guess, here, but, you know, you misunderstood things that I was doing or saying or whatever. So, you know, you've lashed out at me, like I'm the bad guy, I'm the bad person here, the enemy, which I'm not, you know, and you know that I'm not, you know. I mean, why would we be, you know, sending things and talking for all hours into the night, you know, those didn't want to get off the phone, didn't want to get off the computer. Why would we do that? You know, it makes no sense. Like, why would we do that? You know, I mean, things would not change, like, just all of a sudden, like, for no reason, really. And especially since we knew, you know, our personalities, you know, I would never do anything. I would hope you would know. I would never do anything, you know, hurtful, you know, especially with what you were going through. I'm sure it was horrible. I can only imagine, you know, the loss and all of that, and the grief and all of that. It's horrible. I can only, you know, imagine. So I was just, you know, trying to reach out. And, of course, like we said, being on each other's teams, that, you know, I'm always, no matter what, always on your team, always there, always, you know, be there for you, supportive. And you said the same thing about me. You know, so why are you not following through? I don't get it. You know, we haven't changed. Our personalities really haven't changed. And we said we needed each other. You're important to me. You know, you said I was important. You know, that you'd be there, be my comfort, you know, my comfort zone with me moving in and all the problems I've had with my parents and my debt issues, which, you know, you said you'd be there to be supportive and comforting and whatever, and you're not. You know, you said you always, you know, always means always. You know what always means. You know, and we should be connecting, caring, helping, supporting, laughing, everything else, you know. Remember, always means always. I'd say, you know, to be continued, because, you know, eventually you have to sleep and you get tired and whatever. And you'd say, you wouldn't hesitate to say always, you know, always, be, always means always, that you'd always, you know, be there and always continuing and always be my mic. You know, and like I said, I appreciate that, you know, and you're important to me, so I would never give up. I don't even know why you would think I would even give up on you and trying to, you know, get through to you, which I've tried different ways. You know, like I said, we should be laughing, crying, caring, supporting, you know, having these great conversations that we were saying, that we were connecting and attracted to each other and drawn to each other, you know, having conversations practically without even talking, you know, where, you know, you could kind of read each other's minds in a way and just get excited even, you know, about the silliest topics. You never get that with anybody. You know, I said I didn't, you said you didn't. You know, so why would you want to, and I wouldn't want to, you know, give that up? It makes no fucking sense. It just makes no fucking sense. Why would you even do that, and why would I want to do that? You know, it just, it'd never be hurtful, you know, so I don't know why I can't get a chance. So you can't or won't give me a chance here for some reason, you know? Why would I be like that with all you've gone through? You know, I mean, you know, we've connected. Well, you know, of course, want that to continue. I was trying to get through to you, even, you know, I thought maybe by your birthday, maybe you'd, you know, be a little bit more receptive. But I guess not. You know, the emotion is just making it more cloudy and obviously altering the perception of the situation. But, you know, I'm the one that's being treated like, you know, the enemy, like I'm garbage or something. You know, when basically we want that connection and have that connection, so it should be cherished, you know, it should be appreciated, and, you know, kept nice, you know, obviously, you know, kept well or whatever. So, can we do that? I just don't know. I mean, you know, there's just so much negativity. Like I said, there's just so much wasted energy and negativity. You know, I mean, a lot of hate, you know, I guess sort of like hate kind of thing, which is just dumb, really. I mean, you know, you said that there would never be any negativity between us and that we could get through anything, you know. Anything is this, you know, we can get through anything. Why not this? You know, we should be connecting every day, basically, you know, wanting, needing, loving, missing, all of that, you know, each other. So I'm looking to fix or make amends or whatever you want to say, you know, with this. I love all you sent, and you said you love all I sent. I mean, I don't know if you, I guess you still have it, but like I said, just look at anything, read anything. You can see our connecting, you know, and we should be doing that with the good, the bad, the ugly, everything, you know, any kind of situation. We should be able to do that. It just makes no fucking sense, you know. You know, and like you said, you wanted to be there and be helpful and be there for when I had issues with my parents or, you know, the debt issues, problems, you know, and just be supportive and be always listening. And like you said, you'd always be there comforting. So always is always, you know, that you'd always be my mic and always be there. You know, and I said I'd always be there for you, you know, and I'm following through. I'm here, you know, not wasting any time here. Can we maybe, you know, even just texting or email or something? I just don't get what is the problem, you know. I really don't, you know, logically, there's no problem. You know, I've tried to make some kind of a fix here, but, you know, it has to go both ways. You know, you have to give me some kind of a chance so that I could do that possibly. You know, like mature people, like two mature adults, have a conversation and work through things and see where that goes. You know, there's nothing, you have nothing to lose, you know, and everything to gain, you know. I just, I miss all of that. So why wouldn't I keep trying, you know? And you said, you know, you both being part of my world, my crazy life and, you know, parents and jobs and just issues and things, and just from the, you know, exciting to the boring, you know, you loved all of that and everything that I'm ascending. So where did that go, you know, that we're a part of each other, basically, getting inside of each other? Where did all that go? You know, I don't know, there's just so much shit here, you know, happening, and I guess you could only imagine, you know, a lot of the same shit that we were talking about before, just as I was moving in. So, you know, I know you've got your own shit going through, your own stuff, so, you know, we should, if we could, basically be helping and going through all that shit, you know, and supporting each other and working through it and just being there, you know, as we said, being each other's comfort, you know, comfort zone. And like you said, you know, like in one of the letters you said, like, my soft place to fall. You know, there's certain key phrases I think that you're using, which was cute. Oh my gosh, it's so frustrating. I guess, I don't know, can you hear it in my voice? You know, listening to things and just, I don't know. I mean, I hope you're okay. I don't know. You know, I'm just trying to do, you know, something here. Why would I not, you know, reach out and just try to connect and try to, you know, make some kind of amends here, you know? Why wouldn't I, you know? I mean, that's silly. I don't know, maybe you're working, maybe, I don't know what's keeping you busy and whatever. I'd love to know what's been going on. Sharing, you know, we should be sharing. Like I said, I've, you know, basically been working and caring for work and whatever, and what else is new. All the craziness at home, there's so much shit going on at home. But we can be helping each other, basically, every day, you know. I don't know. I mean, I hope everything's okay with the house. I know the weather hasn't been that great, you know, you doing all your checks and whatever, you know, like the heat and all that stuff, so I'm hoping that's okay. And Oreo, you know, hope your cat is all right. Can we, I don't know, can we just think about it? Please, you know, just something. I mean, I'm out here and, you know, kind of on a limb here, trying to just, you know, get through to you somehow, some way, and you're just, like, stomping on everything that I'm saying, you know. It just makes no fucking sense. You've just turned into, like I said, just a different personality. So can we try to get back to, you know, my loving, caring, forgiving, nice, sweet Mike, wherever he is? Can we try to get back to that, maybe? I really did miss you. I don't know, a lot of crying going on. I guess you don't really care, but, you know. You did before, you know, you didn't want to hear me crying on the phone. I don't know, I imagined you're going through all your, you know, crying as well and grief and everything. But, can we just, I don't know, or at least give me some indication that maybe, you know, you're still upset but you're around and whatever, and maybe we can talk, you know, soon, possibly. I don't know, just think about it. I really do miss everything, and I appreciate, you know, you and having you in my life, and I don't want that, you know, I don't want that finished, you know, I mean, I don't know why you would want it finished. It's just, so sad, you know, the whole thing is just so sad. You know, just look at anything that we're sending and, you know, just kind of getting going on things and just starting things again. Maybe you can give me some kind of a chance. Just think, you know, logically, you know, about everything and just that, you know, maybe I could just, you know, get some kind of a, you know, people are not perfect. So, of course, they're going to make mistakes. So, can I do that possibly? Or whatever that entails, I don't know, fixes or amends, you know, get some kind of amends here. And just, maybe work through things, like we said, you know, I mean, basically like adults, you know, we are adults here. But, you know, trying to, I can only do it so much from my end, you know, even if you just listen and you don't want to talk, just listen to what I have to say. Oh my gosh, I really do miss my mic. I just want my mic. I want it in my life. I really do. See the effect you've had on me? Like you laughing, you know, the different effects. It really had such a huge effect on me. Like, just, you're like a part of me.
8:10 p.m., November 13th. End of final message.
No, don't. Wait, come on, get away.